back to another episode of Funked Up Gaming. I'm Levi.
I'm Dakota.
And we're playing GTA 5, and we just went in my house. So that a bunch of time could pass by, and of course it's night. No, wait. It's morning. Want to stay up all night drinking whiskey again?
And watch a movie. Did somebody say yoga?
How about suck my dick? Bitch.
You get to do yoga?
No. Go back. Go back. Go back.
You're the ones cheating on.
Don't wonder I'm so bitchy.
Yes.
Oh, dang.
And now she's like, oh.
Oh, no. I guess. Oh. The Miribunda. The asshole.
Put your asshole to the earth, Levi.
Our mountain poles.
So you get to watch.
Dude. They call that. Yeah, show me, Amanda.
Show me your anus and your mouth perfectly in line.
Perfect.
All right, it's your turn. Put your mouth and anus together. All right, so both, you know, yeah. It's going to change. Triggers. There you go. Now let them out.
What?
Undo triggers.
But not the... But yeah, hold the triggers.
Let go of the triggers are your breathing.
Oh! My nose itches.
Right, so now you're going to do side to side?
My nose itches. My nose itches! I'm using two hands, my nose itches!
Ah! Alright, so now you're going to do... Yeah.
Amazing, like your asshole.
In your mouth.
Oh, what the fuck?
There you go.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Strong, like an erection of your youth.
Wow. Okay. Like my asshole. What?
Yes.
It's the same pose. Oh.
Cleavage.
What are you talking about?
Push her over into the pool.
Please do.
Alright, so now it's your turn. Put your anus into the... anus.
Okay.
Breathe, Mikkel.
Into your... Never mind.
No.
I can breathe into your anus.
Gross.
Gross.
Later, you show a strip how flexible you are, Levi.
I'm breathing. This is a hobby? It seems like a idiocy. This is a yoga pose? This is y'all just being silly as hell. Oh, out through the mouth. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda. Show us your tits. Nice. I can do that. Oh. That's nothing. That's still nothing. I can do that. I'm stiff. Actually, I'm not. I stretch every day. I can touch my toes very well. Mike?
No.
Can I punch you in the face? Can I just punch him in the face?
No.
No.
Put the lunar to the face, Levi.
What the hell does that even mean?
I don't know. No.
Bend over, we'll find out. What do you know about anything?
The backward eye between your thigh.
Wow. Shut up! God. It just makes you realize that there are people in the world that are paid to say stupid shit like this. This is what they do for a living. They get paid to say weird, stupid shit like that. Weird, stupid catchphrases. It doesn't mean anything whatsoever.
I like how she called you baby. As if she cares.
I know, right? As if she cares.
Almost.
What's the most important thing? Namaste. Can't remember his name. Julio.
Fabian.
Fabian, that's right. Shut up! Before I plant my foot in your ass.
You have come a long way today, Mikael.
Huh? Mikael. Don't touch me.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Yeah.
Ooh. As you mount my wife. Doe.
You got wrecked.
I did get wrecked.
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why are 6 times 7. What? Leave your car.
The bear?
Yeah, I know, right?
There you go. You're going to Jimmy's room.
For the weed? Last time I heard anything about Jimmy, he had weed. I'm pretty sure I won the bank race for that.
He's wearing a Penetrators jersey.
LOL.
He's wearing my favorite number.
Yep, he is. Can I punch my son?
No.
Dang it.
But if you had sticky grenades, you can blow them up.
Oh, Franklin has all the sticky grenades.
All right, so we're going to the burger shot.
Okay, burger shot. Wait. Okay.
Yeah, the burger joints.
I'll creep out your face.
Yep.
Oh, I'll show you my monster. Who the hell cares?
Yes. Getting you. The Chevelle looking thing?
Yeah. It's better than the car I've got. Jimmy? Jimmy?
Boop, boop, ba-doo. You had to be in your car.
Just give me a second. Fine. Oh, whoa!
He got tired of your shit. Don't. He's already at past the intersection. Dude's just sitting there chilling like.
And I didn't just continue my conversation. Yeah.
And now you have. Good job.
I want one of those. Who the hell is shooting at me? Hollywood cops? Are you kidding?
Yes. The cop? Bad direction.
He's going the wrong direction. That's Gremlin.
It looks like Franklin without the stars. Go!
I'm going.
Faster.
I'm going faster.
Too bad.
Damn it.
You should have stayed going straight.
Oh well. It's too late.
I'm going to fly out of the end of the pier.
No! Lost the cop shit?
Nope.
You see this? How about that? Seriously, they're gonna drive up the pier at me?
Yep.
No.
You might get lucky. There you go. Resume the armchair psychiatrist. Don't hit any people.
Don't give me chance. Damn it. That one was an accident. That one was not.
Picket fence values.
You are the biggest idiot. We could have had a nice fucking car, and you just decided to stick with this piece of shit, dumb child. Oops, sorry.
Now you gotta lose cops again.
No, it was an accident.
Don't lie.
It was this time.
This time.
Damn it. Okay.
There's a cop. Jail full of chubby chasers.
Yep. Doe.
Don't drive in the pool.
I don't want to.
Then your mission will be fucked.
No.
Wait, so... Hold on. He might not be able to see you from there. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. That was... Oh.
Oops. I wasn't aware that was an option.
Good job.
Damn it.
Let's not get a wonder level this time.
That makes the game fun. And much harder.
Yes.
Damn it, all the way from here. Get your ass back here.
That's why I said. Get in your car. It's not going to let you. I wouldn't take one of those anyway. Just so you'd lose it. That's the downside of keeping cars. If you want to keep them, you can never drive them.
Ever. I know, but I want them. Dick?
Alright, going to the burger shot.
I guess. Burger shot. Burger shot. I got a lot of burger shots.
different conversation this time too.
Yeah, no shit.
No, all the way. You're gonna get a one level.
I like making them stop and be like, oh dang, just like finish your sentence 5 seconds later.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Drive better.
Yes.
Dude, you look like you need a friendly neighborhood drug dealer. How about Dave?
Santa. He looks like an old creepy motherfucker.
Yeah, he does. It's a dildo.
The other thing.
It's a dildo.
Press B.
It's a dildo.
Hey,
let's bounce. Bounce.
What? We're bouncing.
That
it's a dildo.
It's a large beverage.
That's it. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
All girls. One way or another.
You want to sip?
Buckle up.
Shut up. Just as I hit that guy on the motorcycle.
Guess what?
What?
Enjoy your driving.
What is he drinking? I told you it's not something to drink.
It's enjoy your driving. Maybe when we get home. Here
whoa,
we go.
Sir. Oh no. Why does it work?
Oh no.
Oh no.
You should see yourself.
Oh no. Why?
Are you ready? Are you ready? You ready? Guess what?
What?
Just guess.
Penis envy.
What the hell? Can I help you?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
No!
It's a big ass fucking fuck?
Monkey. What the fuck? It's going on.
Oh no.
What the fuck?
Yes.
What is it? It's like Saints Row up in this mother.
Yes.
What the fuck is going on?
They're working on you.
I guess.
They're jerking you off.
Maybe. Holy shit. Hi.
Guess what else?
Bootsy Collins. Oh, wow. I mean, do I get to do the skydiving thing?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm going for it.
I'd go for some water first. I don't think it matters, but...
That looks like water.
Whoop!
In my underwear, no less.
Yes.
On the side of a mountain. Because my son's a jackass. I guess I have $0 now. And I'm not in shape.
Here's your bicycle.
Yeah, I guess.
Alright. Well, at least you're not too far away from where you need to be.
Yeah, no shit.
You'll gain your bearings back here in a second. So how'd you like that little...
That was a hoot. No, wait. No, what... Why is my son an asshole?
Why not?
Because he's a dickhead. And my car's gone.
I wonder if your car's in your garage or...
No! No! Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
They're still there.
Good. I guess my stupid bitch daughter's here.
Nope.
But I can't go here.
They're all dead.
Stop it.
You're going to go downstairs into the kitchen.
Let me guess. FBI dude's there. And they're like, oh, I could get everything back, but you gotta like, or it's Trevor.
There's a note.
Okay. Michael. I think you can go suck my dick. Who the fuck is this?
Probably Amanda.
Yep. Yeah. I guess. I'll stop it.
We've decided to move out for a while.
Shut up.
We change and have it changed a bit. I know you say I always have that kind of opinion, but this isn't that.
Okay.
I think I'm going to speak to a lawyer.
Oh,
I'm
shit.
Please don't try to contact us. Try not to get yourself killed.
How about you go suck my dick? I don't give a shit about you. You're so fired. And I will continue to fuck. On the next episode of Funked Up Gaming.
Let's see what the...
Okay. Eh, not too bad.
There you go.
Alright. Oh well, I got my big my house to myself. I'm gonna get a pool table and get really good at billiards.
Yep.
It's a great idea. Me in this crappy jacket. Alright, love you guys.
Bye everyone.
Bye.